Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Sen. Kirsten Gillibrand. Kirsten Elizabeth Gillibrand is chief to protesters. We're not the ones separating families. Another Dem lawmaker calls to abolish ICE. Lawmakers take immigration battle to ballot box. More DN. Why? Inaccurately asserted in an interview this week that no Democratic senators voted for Justice Neil Gorsuch's confirmation last year as she sought to underscore the importance of Democrats uniting against President Trump. Donald John Trump. Mike Huckabee. If Trump nominated Moses to the Supreme Court, Dems would still be unhappy. Trump admin likely to detain migrant families for months during immigration proceedings. Report ICE chief to protesters. We're not the ones separating families. Moore's next Supreme Court nominee. Gillibrand appeared Thursday night on CNN's Cuomo Primetime, where she argued that women's rights and the fate of Roe v. Wade could be determined by who Trump nominates to replace Justice Anthony Kennedy. Asked if it would be enough for a nominee to state that Roe v. Wade had already been decided, Gillibrand pushed back, claiming Gorsuch had done the same thing and no one believes him. Advertisement. He didn't get a vote from one Democrat, and I believe now that we've seen what Gorsuch has done on this course, he's already undermined women's rights, he's already undermined union rights, he's already undermined basic civil rights in this country, she said. She later doubled down on her claim, saying he was confirmed with Republican votes. Gorsuch was confirmed last year by a 54-45 vote, with Democratic sense. Joe Manchin. Joseph Joe Manchin. Manchin warns Trump against picking court nominee who will overturn Roe v. Wade. Trump to announce Supreme Court pick July 9th. Two women on shortlist. The Hill's Jonathan Turley. Dems from swing states face even more pressure to support SCOTUS nomination. More W. V. A. Heidi Heitkamp. Mary Heidi Catherine Heitkamp. Manchin warns Trump against picking court nominee who will overturn Roe v. Wade. Trump to announce Supreme Court pick July 9th. Two women on shortlist. The Hill's Morning Report, sponsored by Better Medicare Alliance, expensive and brutal, inside the Supreme Court fight ahead. More N. D. and Joe Donnelly. Joseph Joe Simon Donnelly. Manchin warns Trump against picking court nominee who will overturn Roe v. Wade. Trump to announce Supreme Court pick July 9th. Two women on shortlist. The Hill's Morning Report, sponsored by Better Medicare Alliance, expensive and brutal, inside the Supreme Court fight ahead. More IND. Supporting him. After Cuomo pressed Gillibrand twice on whether Democrats voted for Gorsuch, she acknowledged she may have been mistaken. You might be right, Chris. But I believe this Democratic caucus will stand together because you're really deciding whether or not you value women and you want them to have basic civil rights and civil liberties, she said. CNN's Chris Cuomo had to correct Democrat Senator Kirsten Gillibrand for falsely claiming that no Democrats voted to confirm Neil Gorsuch. Watch Cuomo's face when Gillibrand makes the claim. Pick. Twitter.com 0N3U8 Ryan Saavedra at Real Saavedra, June 29, 2018. Gillibrand added that she believes a large enough public outcry could force a vote on the next Supreme Court justice to be delayed until after November's midterms. The Democratic caucus appears powerless to block a vote before that, as they hold just 49 seats in the Senate. Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell. Addison, Mitchell McConnell. Trump to announce Supreme Court pick July 9th. Two women on shortlist. On the money, Canada to slap tariffs on U.S. goods this weekend. Trump touts tax law on 6-month anniversary. Kudlow says rising deficit is falling. Hopes Fed delays rate hikes. Black senators introduce anti-lynching bill. More archive. Has said the Senate will vote on Trump's nominee this fall. Trump said Friday that he intends to name his pick for Kennedy's replacement on July 9. He indicated he has narrowed his list of 25 candidates to about 5 people.